Hello, Milo. Name's Whitmore. Your grandfather and I go way back. When he died, he asked me to train you for the dangerous journey ahead. So before I let you go, you'll have to complete a few tasks. The first task is simple. Just copy my moves. We'll start by jumping. Next, close-range combat. You can fight off most enemies with a good right hook. Very good. Now don't forget, you can avoid high-flying objects by ducking out of their way.
Whoa!
Finally, remember that if you're ever unsure what to do, just take a good look around you. See, that wasn't so difficult, was it? Now for your next task. Your grandfather left you a package. I put it on the bookcase for safekeeping. It's a bit high, but if you jump alongside the bookcase, you should be able to pull yourself up and get it. Once you've found it, come back and see. The compass. Your grandpa told me it had a special feature. Maybe you'll find out how to use it on your journey. Anyway, my boy, for my third task, I want you to search the boiler room and find my lost crew portfolios and a piece of a broken key. It's dark down there, so use your search button to turn the light switch on. Press the search button to turn on the light.
Excellent. That'll shed a little light on things. An old chest. A quick punch will break this open. If you collect enough Atlantean symbols to spell the word Atlantis, the movie for that level will be available in the movie viewer. Be a good place to search for the key.
Great, you found my lost items. Now, this is how your backpack works. First, enter the backpack by pressing the select button. Use up and down to move to the layer in the backpack that contains the portfolios. Okay, now select the portfolio and then select Use to pass it to me. Thank you. Here's Commander Rourke. He's an overall command of the expedition and will guide you through any problems you may encounter. Lieutenant Helga Sinclair, the expedition's second in command. To get you through your journey, you'll need help from a team of specialists. We've got the best of the best. When you need their help, just call them on a radio. Here's the team. Vinny, demolitions, busted him out of a Turkish prison. Audrey, don't let her age fool you. She's forgotten more about engines than you or I will ever know. Molière, geologist and excavation. Man has a nose for dirt. It's now time for your fourth and final task. I have an Atlantean artifact around here somewhere, a boomerang. It may be of some use to you. Thing is, it didn't work when I tried it, so it's wound up in the bottom of my fish tank. Before you can enter the room, you'll need a key. Here's my half of the key to go with the part that you found in the boiler room. Now that you got both pieces, you can combine them to make a usable key. To do this, first go into the backpack. Find the first piece of the key, select it, and then select Combine. Now find and select the second piece. Once combined, both pieces will have formed a new usable key. Great! Lots of objects can be combined in this way to give you new and useful items. Try using that key on the locked door over there. Just open your backpack, select the key, and then select Use. The door should open. I'll see you when you've retrieved that boomerang.
The door is locked. When in water, press the swim button to swim and the dive button to dive deeper below. When you're at the surface, press the swim button again to leap out of the water.
You're dying to give that boomerang a try, but you'll need to equip it first. To do this, simply go into your backpack and select the boomerang. Good! Excellent! Now you'll always have the boomerang at hand. That might be just as well, considering where you're going. Well, that's all my tasks, Milo. Feel free to leave when you're ready. Just return to the lift in my study and you can be on your way. Be nice if you could stop a little longer, though. So I'll tell you a little secret. If you search the lectern in the boiler room, you'll get a surprise. See you later!
Boomerang target range. Stand on the Atlantean symbol on the floor to play. Hit the mast to score points and try to beat Whitmore's score. But watch out for the skulls. One mysterious green crystal can be found in each area of the journey. Their combined power will unlock a secret. Finding all of them may be worth our time. Anyone will beat that score anytime soon. Huh. Seymour's in a yogic trance. I better not disturb him. Atlantis, would you like to visit? At last, the expedition is underway. The journal speaks of ancient guardians, protectors of the gateway to Atlantis. Hopefully, that's all just myth and superstition.
I won't sugarcoat this. We've got a crisis on our hands. We're under attack and the guns are malfunctioning. Find Audrey and get her to repair them.
You'll never make it past that first pipe. Stronger characters like Vinny and Milo can push objects. Try pushing the barrel in front of the hole. It should block the leak. Looks like the corridor's blocked. Have Vinny use his explosives to clear the wreckage. One of the sub's ladders. Milo can climb up walls like this. Go up to grab hold. Better fix it.
That'll give us a fighting chance.
This is Milo.
Yes.
Yes.
there's an overhead handrail. Stand under it and then jump up to grab hold.
This is the only way off the sub. Get this fire put out!
Is missing. I'll have to find it to get past you.
Hmm. Looks like the water has hit the boilers. Audrey is not gonna be happy. Movie activated. Destiny.
We're clear, but not everyone's out of the ship yet. We have to hold off that machine until all shove pods are away.
Thank you.
Time to get the memory. Where in Atlantis would you like to visit? On dry land at last, and on the road to Atlantis. The journal mentions a great stone door. It can only be opened with special gems from the two trials of fire and ice. Once we complete the trials and get the gems, Atlantis should be moments away. Clear crystals hold the power of Atlantis. Collect 15 for an extra life. Color crystals have different powers. Try combining them with Atlantean objects to see how they differ. The expedition's digger. Unfortunately, it was damaged in the Ulysses evacuation, but with a substitute part and Audrey's know-how, we might be able to get it going again. Huh? So, where did you want to go? The ice trial, a series of cold and snowy caverns, which the journal says holds the ice gem somewhere within its walls. It looks slippery, so I'd better watch my step. The door is locked. Bridge is out, but look up. The stalactite looks shaky. With a bit of encouragement, it might fall.
Ha!
I should show this to Milo.
Thank you.
arrière.
Lit? Now, where are we?
Ice gem.
Thank you.
Movie activated. Attack. Select a level. Atlantis won't wait forever. Level, choose your destiny. The fire trial. The fire gem should be here. According to the journal, the gem is found behind a massive stone statuette. We'll have to find some way to move it if we're to collect our prize. Many objects can be pushed and pulled by stronger characters like Vinny and Milo. Try pushing this rock.
Hmm. Ha!
Rocky outcrops like these. Agile characters like Milo can climb them. Jump up and give it a try. You'll sometimes find rocky outcrops on ceilings as well as walls. Look up, there's one here. Jump straight up to grab hold. door is locked.
Thank you.
Is unstable here. Let's try digging to see what's underneath.
the fire gem!
Thank you.
statue. The... Different color crystals have different powers. The expedition's digger. Unfortunately, it was damaged in the Ulysses evacuation. But with a substitute part and Audrey's know-how, we might be able to get it going again.
Take some time.
guys! Drive before they destroy everything!
To accelerate, hold the gas button. Slow down by hitting the brake button.
Thank you.
activated. Pick a level, choose your destiny. According to the journal, it's not far now. These ruins should lead directly to the city. I can't carry any more of these.
Huh?
I cannot carry. I cannot carry anymore. I cannot carry any more of these.
So, where did you want to go?
We're here!
It wasn't easy, but the journal was right all along. Without it, we never would have made it.
Ha!
carrying cases.
Thank you.
careful. I don't need to use this now. Is locked.
Wow, an outsider. Be careful here. Atlantean guards don't like outsiders at all. Keep out of their sight or they'll arrest you. They're not afraid of anyone, except Princess Kida.
The veil above here looks dangerously loose.
Huh?
carry any more of these. Missing piece. Guards are only on the lookout for strangers. If I could find someone known to them, they could explore Atlantis freely.
I cannot carry any more of these. I cannot carry any more of these. I cannot carry any more of these. cannot carry any more of these.
Level, choose your destiny. Carry any more of these.
Huh?
Carry any more of these.
Thank you.
activated. So, where did you want to go? Kita mentioned that these underwater caverns contain the knowledge of Atlantis' past. The water looks deep, though.
I cannot carry any more of these. I cannot carry any more of these. I cannot carry any more of these. Thank you. I cannot carry any more of these. I cannot carry any more of these.
Ha!
The door is locked. I cannot carry any more of this.
Thank you.
I cannot carry any more. I cannot carry any more of these.
Thank you.
can't carry any more of these.
A level, choose your destiny.
Wow, the palace. Somehow I think the king isn't telling us the whole history about this place. It's time we learn some answers. I can't carry any more of these.
I know what you seek, and you will not find it here. Your journey has been in vain. We were once a great people, but that knowledge is now lost. The broken mosaic is all that remains. Repair the mosaic, and you may unlock the past. Take this key to help you. Now go!
Is locked.
Yeah.
can't carry anymore. Carry anymore of these. I'm not going in there. Who knows what's hiding in the dark? Maybe another team member has the right equipment for this. I can't carry any more of these.
Should light my path. Any more of these.
Outsiders, raise the alarm! Defeated.
Looks like a jailhouse. Time to break out.
Come here! Outside!
Thank you. I cannot carry. Cannot carry one more of these.
I cannot carry any more of these. The door is locked.
So, where did you want to go?
Rourke may have Keita now, but I'll never let him take her. Without her, Atlantis is doomed!
Thank you.
time to... So, where did you want to go?
Ah, Milo! I don't know how you survived this long. You're obviously far more resourceful than I ever gave you credit for. Unfortunately, everyone's luck runs out eventually, and you, my dear, have just reached the end of the line.
Mr. Thatch, I have to hand it to you. You're a bigger pain in the neck than I would have ever thought possible. But enough chit-chat. This time, I'll deal with you myself. These Atlanteans aren't worth saving, Milo. Did that hurt? She can't be safe. Stop right there, man. You're powering everything up. I'm just getting warmed up. It's nothing personal. These Atlanteans aren't worth saving, Milo. You're getting right under my skin. Give it up, Thatch. Huh?